Okay, we're gonna do a number from our current record called The Master of Chaos, in homage to Fantomas, the turn of the century, Emperor of Torture in French literature, the Emperor of Torture, and he also appeared on the screen, the genius of crime, Fantomas. He wore a top hat and a mask over his eyes, and he carried a dagger up his sleeve as he robbed mademoiselles of their diamonds. It goes like this.